बीसीसीआई अध्यक्ष को लेकर सौरभ गांगुली क्या कुछ कह रहे हैं वो सुन पाते हैं।
You know, I'm very happy. I think cricketers are a part of the system. They had always been in the past, but maybe the numbers were not that big in the past. There are cricketers in the Apex Council. There will be cricketers in the subcommittee. Conflict is an issue. Conflict is an issue whether you will actually get the best cricketers in the system. I'm not too sure because they'll have other options to do and because if they come into this system and not get to do other things which their livelihood, which is very difficult for them to be a part of this system and make a difference. So that's another issue, conflict, which I feel really needs to be looked at. It, you know, look at all the appointments which have happened in various forms, in whether it's the NCA, whether it's the Cricket Advisory Committee, whether it's the appointment of batting coaches, fielding coaches. There has been an issue with everything. So I think the commentators, IPL, so that issue needs to be sorted, and that is another very serious issue in Indian cricket.